But I like to nickname people, and I call them champion for everything, and he would call me coach, which is kind of funny. But we made it through it, and some beautiful things happened. But I wrote this song for him maybe like 3 days after I got back, but it's called Champion.
Thank you.